right, guys, how you doing today? I hope so you're keeping well. You know where I am? That's right, that's Tanah Lot. It's open and I strongly believe it's super quiet. Maybe not as quiet as Luvatu Temple when we was with Winnie when they opened. However, it will be definitely much more quiet than before. And this is not the Tanah Lot Temple yet, but some people thinking. But this place is also super cool. Tanah Lot is there. And as you can see, it's really not many people. So sad. All the stalls and sellers are at home. They are not open, so that means it's super quiet. Okay, I'm gonna go to the main temple and I will show you guys around. Guys, so as you can see behind me is the famous Tanah Lot. This is the most famous temple in Bali and probably the most famous tourist attraction in Bali. So if you ever been in Bali, for sure you've been here or at least heard about that. Whenever you type Bali in the Google, you will see the picture of this this temple for sure on the first page somewhere. However, it's very quiet. However, it's not as quiet as I was expecting because I can see around 30 people, mostly local, I guess. Yeah, they look like. Anyway, I didn't saw any white person yet here, so maybe one over there. Anyway, so it's not as super quiet as I was expecting. However, it's very quiet, never saw like this, and I strongly believe as you also didn't saw like this, especially at this time. As quiet. I will go down and over there I will go show you the secret spot and I will wait till the sunset. Behind me is the famous gate and over there is the second famous gate. Always a lot of people trying to make a picture here and unfortunately is so many people in the background, like 50-100 people in the same time, people walking, passing and people trying to make a pictures. And yeah, nobody is here, maybe some photographer is there, but if I will ask I will be just by myself. So So guys, as you can see, the condition here is like this, just little bit people, temple is over here, and it's very low tide, as even you can walk around. And this is not always like that. Now it's very low tide, so you can walk around, but tomorrow morning will be high tide, so the water will touch till the this cliff. So basically the full temple and this rock will be the under the water. I mean, not under the water, but will be like no access because will be the water here. So you can see this temple from the two different perspectives. And now, yeah, I show you guys how it is when it's low tide. You can go there and get a blessing. So many places like this one, when the water stay, it's gonna be under the water tomorrow morning anyway. Sometimes you can find something interesting there, like a crabs or some other small fishes like here. I don't know if you can see. Have to be careful, it's slippery sometimes. It's super cool. This is very good place for like feeling the breeze of the ocean very strong over here. And it's very nice scenery, of course the temple itself over here, but also this rocks, cliffs, and the big waves. Some people surfing here. I'm not sure if it's actually 100% legal, but they surf, yeah. Can you see the sand, how it's like a sparkle? That's the volcanic sand. And over there I'm gonna go to these cliffs. Oh, sorry, these cliffs over there, but over there is very interesting things. Over there will be the Trump Hotel. Yes, Mr. President Donald Trump Hotel. It must be the most luxury hotel in Bali so far, including the casino and all the best anyway. However, the construction is taking already many years, and I think they didn't even start yet. In the old place, if I'm not mistaken, maybe if somebody stay in the hotel over there, what's originally, that was the Pan Pacific Nirvana or just Nirvana Hotel. I know as some people who watching us, they was in Bali in 90s and 80s years. So maybe if you ever stay close to Tanah Lot with the view of Tanah Lot, let me know, comments below, because I'm really curious about that. And one day I wanna go there to have a trip. However, whenever that hotel will be already finished, I don't know when that's gonna happen. Who gonna be more famous, me or the hotel itself? I hope so. We're gonna be as famous enough as the Mr. Donald Trump gonna invite us to have a tour around the hotel. I strongly believe, guys, as you would like to see the review of the Donald Trump Hotel in Bali with the amazing view of Tanah Lot. The kids having bath. Before I gonna watch the sunset, I'm already in this hotel property. This is the old path, and there was the golf place. I think I will go a little bit up and I will try to show you guys around. I hope so, will be no problem. because it's no construction yet even start. As you can see, some bikes, local people who know the roads and everything, they coming here for fishing or stuff like this. Super cool. I will watch the sunset over there on the rocks, but I wanna go a little bit here up to see, oh sorry, here where is the small tree, the land of the of Mr. T. Over there, oops sorry, there behind me is the rest what left after the old hotel. That for sure this was Nirvana, but I'm not sure if it's Pan Pacific Nirvana or just Nirvana. If you know guys, comment below, let me know. One old excavator, but it looks like abandoned, and some houses over there. I'm not sure if it's part of the hotel or not. I never been there and I'd never have any opportunity to go there. I know there is the small temple, but the security of the hotel itself never allow me to go there. I could go there by the beach one day, but that's maybe for another episode. Anyway, Tanah Lot. Oops, it's over here. I don't know how these cheese people from this bike going down with no path at all. I don't know, I have to go back to the cliff and recording the sunset. I hope so, will be beautiful. I'm very curious about this hotel. I already saw is the new billboard, big sign, Trump something. I will make a picture at the end when I'm gonna go home. I'm actually the most excited about the hotel itself, because that was very loud when he bought the land, and was a lot of controversial about that. And I'm super excited and interested how it's gonna be. For sure I will go there inside whenever it's gonna finish, but however I cannot see any construction started yet. I'm at the edge of the cliff, it's super cool. That's my favorite spot for watching the sunset. Over there is the temple. Yeah, over there. It's very low tide. Whenever it's middle high tide, you can still come here and the water is splash over these rocks behind me. And some people are also here when it's the high season right now, August, supposed to be at least 1,000, maybe 2,000 people in the same time watching the sunset over here, over there, everywhere actually. Even here I was once and was on these rocks where I'm now, I'm alone now, was at least 100 people, maybe 80 people. So it's very quiet. I will set up the camera to watching the sunset. It will be beautiful, I guess. And we will see what's next. beautiful sky color, isn't it? Beautiful, guys. Almost everybody already go, so not many people left over here, over there. I will go home, and I think that will be enough for today's vlog. I show you the most famous place, touristic place in Bali, and the most epic place, Balinese symbol actually. Also, you know, a few interesting facts and rumors and things about the hotel and everything. By the way, if you know something more about the hotel, feel free to comment below. I'm super curious about that. Let me know, guys. One shot of the temple one more time, and that will be enough for today's vlog. Thank you so much for watching, like always. I hope so you enjoy it, a little bit shorter today. New vlog every day, 7 p.m. Bali time, GMT plus 8. Don't forget to like, share, comment. This is very important, to comment, guys, and likes. And see you tomorrow, guys.
I'm not hiding anything, I think you know me too well. I'm always coming up short on words. You should know that by now, we've been down this road. So I'm not sure what you think you heard. Show you what I have to say. If you still can't decide, if you still think I'm lying, I will let you walk away.